Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water.
My name is Leo Fong. I look back at my 90 and a half year of life, and I realize that the best way to understand my story is to divide it up into four different stories. When I met Jimmy Lee, what I didn't realize that he was a good writer. And so I went with Jimmy and trained over there for almost a year. And then one day he asked me, he said, Leo, I'll be at Wally J's luau. And I won't go there because there's a young guy about 20, 21 years old. He's going to demonstrate. And I said, what is his name? He said, his name is Bruce Lee. And I became a good friend to him. And we had lots to share. You know, one of the things that I know about Bruce Lee as I reflect back, I owe him a lot of things.
As an actor, as a martial artist, as a human being, all these I have learned from martial arts.
And you know, he was always fascinated the fact that I'm a martial artist who came from fighting and yet also an ordained United Methodist minister. Because Chinese went to Chinese churches, blacks went to black churches, Mexican went to Mexican churches, and white went to white churches. So even if it was opening in a white church, they wouldn't send me there. And when I go through a defeat, whether it's in sports, in boxing, whatever, I'm determined to win. I'll make a comeback. He made a writer out of me when I had no confidence in being a writer. And he inspired me to become an actor. So he did much for me. My name is Leo Fong. I want to tell my stories. I met Bruce in 1962 at Wally J's luau. And he wrote me a letter later and wanted to know if I would be willing to train as one of his associate assistant instructors. And I have that letter.